Another season of Boston College basketball is upon us. Hi, everybody. I'm Jon Meterparel. The Eagles tip off the season this weekend at Connie Forum, Friday night against the Black Bears of Maine, and then on Sunday afternoon against South Carolina State. Optimism is abounding for Jim Christian in his fourth year. Coming off a 9-win year last year, they won two games in the ACC, but the Eagles return arguably the best backcourt in the ACC, Jerome Robinson and Kai Bowman. They'll be counted on for the bulk of the scoring, but keep an eye on Deontay Teddy Hawkins, a transfer from Illinois State. He should give the Eagles scoring from the wing, also some rebounding presence. Nick Popovich is going to be counted on a lot for interior scoring and interior defense. And also, freshman Stephon Mitchell has impressed throughout the preseason. Boston College starting it off against Maine on Friday in Chestnut Hill. You can hear it at 7:30 on the BC IMG Sports Network. Until then, I'm Jon Meterparel.